हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल डू द रिवीजन ऑफ चैप्टर टू होल नंबर्स. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल नेचुरल नंबर्स विच विल स्टार्ट फ्रॉम 1, 2, 3, 4 और यू कैन सी काउंटिंग नंबर्स. बट इन द होल नंबर वी विल स्टार्ट फ्रॉम 0. सो वेन एवर वी विल स्टार्ट फ्रॉम 0 देन दे आर होल नंबर्स एंड नेचुरल स्टार्ट फ्रॉम 1, 2, 3. सो द डिफरेंस बिटवीन नेचुरल एंड होल इज होल स्टार्ट फ्रॉम 0 एंड नेचुरल स्टार्ट फ्रॉम 1. सो अकॉर्डिंग टू दिस नेचुरल स्टार्ट्स फ्रॉम 1, 2, 3 होल 1, 2, 3. सो इट मीन्स द स्मॉलेस्ट नेचुरल नंबर इज 1 एंड स्मॉलेस्ट होल नंबर इज 0. Whenever we will make a number line, we will start from 0. Always the number which will come, 1 is greater than 0, 2 is greater than 1, 3 is greater than 2. It means always the number which will come to the right of the number always greater. You can see number line in your book also. The greater of any two whole number is the one which lies to the right on the line. Now there are some maths fact. The smallest natural number is 1. 0 is the smallest whole number. All natural are whole because natural start from 1 and 1 is coming in whole, but all whole are not natural. Between any two consecutive number there lies no whole number. It means suppose we are having 1, 2, 3, so consecutive means which come in continuity. So between 1 and 2 is there any number? No. So there lies no whole number. There is no largest whole number because we can't tell the largest number because they are infinite numbers. Now see some fill-ups. The smallest natural number is 1. The predecessor of 100. As I told in my previous video, predecessor means minus 1. So 100 minus 1 is 99. The successor of 0 is 1. Or you can say successor means plus 1. Every whole number on the number line is dashed than every whole number on its right. So you can see on the line, if it is always less than every whole number on the right, and on the right side it is greater. Every natural is a whole. Now write 3 consecutive successors of 99. So what you will do? You will do plus 1, plus 1, plus 1. You will do plus 1 in this, that is 1000, then next number 1001 and second is 1002. You will do in this also plus 1 and in this also plus 1. Similarly, you can do predecessors. You will do minus 1. 2001 minus 1, 2000, and then subtract minus 1 from 2000 and then subtract minus 1 again the number. In each of the following pair of numbers, state which is greater. See, first of all, we will check the number of digit 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Same. Now, check the 1, 1 digit individually. 7, 7, same. It is 4, it is 0. 4 is greater, that's why this is greater. In the same way, see one more part. See 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. It is 7 digit, is it 6 digit? So this is greater. True, false. All whole are natural? No. Every whole has its predecessor? No. Because 0. 0 is not having any predecessor. There is no number. So every whole has not its predecessor. Every whole has its successor. 0 is the smallest whole? Yes. The predecessor of every two digit number is a single digit number? False. We can't say this. Suppose 19. Its predecessor is 18. So it is 2 digit. It is 2 digit. So we can't say this. See, how many times is it digit 2? This one also. Between any two non-consecutive whole number, there lies a whole number. Yes. Non-consecutive means, suppose we are having 16 and then second number 20. So there are three numbers in between 17, 18, 19. They are non-consecutive number because they are not come in continuity. Which of the following natural number does not have a predecessor? 1. Because natural number starts from 1. How many times does the digit 2 occur between 1 and 100? You can count all the digit just like 2, 12, 20, 22. In this way you will count it, then they will be two in total 20. So student, revise this exercise well, and I will give you a worksheet also. You have to do it. So, okay students, bye.